Vaccinations continue across the state today, and soon, those at long-term care facilities will be able to get their first doses. Dallis Ontiveros joins us live from Hawaii Kai with all the details. Morning, Dallis.
Good morning, Ross. That's right. It is right around the corner here for Hawaii Kai Retirement Community because the vaccinations take place on January 7th and 8th, which is next Thursday and Friday, done through a partnership with Long's where both residents and staff workers will receive the Moderna vaccine. But here to give us some perspective to this whole situation, we have Leanne Carpenter, who is a resident here at Hawaii Kai Retirement Community. Good morning. How are you doing? Aloha.
Hi. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us this morning. And I've been asking residents throughout Wake Up Today about the vaccine. Are you ready to take the vaccine?
I am, absolutely. And I can't wait. I'm very excited about taking it.
And what makes you so excited about it?
I feel that once we start taking it, we might soon get back to some normalcy, and that's what I'm looking forward to, and I'm hoping this vaccine gets around quickly.
And what is it you miss the most about the normal we used to experience before the pandemic?
We were able to visit with family around the islands. We were able to do all kinds of activities, and we're pretty much not quite shut down, but we are limited in our activities here during the pandemic.
Yeah, you said it's still restrictions in place. A lot of people who are still hurting financially as we get into the new year, so there's definitely a lot that needs to be done. But Leanne, I want to ask you, you know, being at this facility for most of the year, how has it been? Because we know that care facilities have been really sensitive during this experience.
Well, I think this facility, this community has really helped us in keeping us safe and providing us with information on the outside, on the inside, and they have taken good care of us. They, when we're locked down, they bring us our meals, they help us, they make sure that we're happy. And that's a good thing, because being isolated is very depressing.
And you know what is somewhat amazing is that you and so many others are going to be somewhat of the first to receive the vaccine before the general public, but there's still a lot of hesitation that some people might have. Is there any reassurance that you can maybe give to people who are watching right now?
Well, in all the news reports and what the community has given us, I think it's a very safe, and I also asked my doctor about it, and he said, go for it. It's safe.
Well, thank you so much, Leanne Carpenter, for giving us perspective on how it's like living here at the Hawaii Kai Retirement Community and also what the future looks like for you. We appreciate your time.
Thank you.
And if for anything related to this topic and what the timeline looks like from here on out as we get into the year 2021, you can head over to our website at khon2.com where you can read the latest. Reporting from Hawaii Kai Retirement Community, Dallis Ontiveros, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.
Thank you very much, Dallis.